I can't believe you two fell for that. Like, I'd actually apologize.
What did you do?
Oh, boo-hoo. I'm sorry. I'm the new kid. I want friends. Ha! No, I want power. And I want drama. And I got one of those right now. So what are you gonna do, Mr. President?
Executive action. You're gonna fit right in.
This is a new low.
You're gonna fit right in.
It's never gonna work.
They taught us unicorns were super scary maniacs, with horns like razors and tongues like tasers and teeth like tacks. They take your hooves and then they grind them into midnight snacks.
Part of me is still waiting for Margaret to come back.
What? Still? She's not coming back, dude. She's gone.
Look, I know, all right? I know. It's just... I mean, I don't still have feelings for her, but I do in a way.
Amity Blight, you are in so much trouble. Luce, are you okay? Uh-huh. Look out!
You okay there, Olaf?
Oh, yeah. We're calling this controlling what you can when things feel out of control.
You're human. This is astounding. A human on the Boiling Isles. How'd you get here? What are you doing here?
I'm sorry. I can't stay. I have to go disappoint my teacher.
Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Come, let's mix where Rockefellers walk with sticks or umbrellas in the mix. Putting on the
Human beings fascinate me, being just the way they are. Tell me, little pony, can you push a cart or drive a car?
I like my women like I like my lettuce. Green. No. With leaves. Fuck!
I'm just a kid and life is a nightmare!
Spell I know!
And whose fault is that?
Yours!
Ha! Yep, got me there.
You're the most powerful witch on the Boiling Isles. How would it look if your apprentice got thrown into the baby class?
Huh. Weaponizing my pride. Well played.
Come live with us in the palace. There's a room waiting for you. Come on.
Edelin is finally with her family. Her real family. Go back to your world. This one is ours.
Yeah, they're not very good at it.
Ida!
You're embarrassing me in front of my crew.
Oh man, here we go. King Squeak of Rage. He's like a little tea kettle.
Of course I want to be a witch. Every idea is a good idea. I've got a new crush, and her name is Education. Luce!
Hello, Magical. I'm gonna put my face in it.
Woo! M&A! Get it, Queen!
This one says witch with a dark side. But this one says, I'm an otter. With a dark side. Right.
Going soft on me, Blight.
In your dreams.
So, who did you want to ask out?
I can make them! Oh!
Wow, a surprisingly peaceful domestic moment. When will it be ruined?
Ida!
There it is.
Ida! You have to teach me a new spell right now!
Sorry, Luz. These vegetables won't cook themselves yet.
Dude, the orange juice blender just broke because I stuffed all of the pickles in it, and now Mom is yelling at me because she thinks the bus driver doesn't want to be friends.
Did you fall?
What?
Did you hit your head? What? What did you just say?
No, the bus driver.
How could a heart like yours ever love a heart like mine?
So, do you want to go out with me?
No, I was so ready.
I'm sorry, you can say it.
Okay. Amity Blight, do you want to go out with me?
Yes! Okay!
Oh me, oh my, I'm so sad that I could cry, with a very good reason why, I've no one to be gay with.
So I'll give myself a name, something stupid and pretentious like a moth spelled with the C.
Things my mum says to me that make no fucking sense. Part 2. When she comes up to me and says, "Who's a good boy?" Well, I'm the only one here and I'm a fucking legend, so obviously it's me.
Do you remember that kid you kicked in the face last week?
Which one? I kicked like 3.
The one who... I'm sorry, what?
Describe...
Come on, kid. Time to prepare for bloodshed.
But whose blood?
Anyone's guess!
Hiya, cheaper, don't you see? Baby, nothing comes for free. They say I'm a control freak. Driven by...
What was that?
That was possession. Any ghost could do that in less than one lesson.
Any ghost?
Pretty much any ghost will do, sure.
Then Beetlejuice, what do I need you for?
Whoa!
Hey man, I think you got him.
You want what he's having?
No.
That's what I thought. Justice for Gotham!
Imagine having everything we ever dreamed. Don't you want it?
Maybe.
Can't you see it?
Kinda.
Imagine first audition after college, I get the lead.
Apart from me?
Well, of course.
Yeah, right.
You've gotta believe it.
Keep talking.
Do and die, all the fame.
Sharpay, what's his name?
Sound exciting?
Inviting.
Let's do it then.
I hope you die. Ooh, that was dark. Ooh, no, I'm sorry, that was dark. I'm sorry, guys. That was... You know what? I don't care. Yeah, die.
Hey, Mittens! Mom says stop forgetting your lunch. And stop being a jerk to your friend.
She is not my friend. She is my girlfriend.
Aw, Penny? Oh, no. I just like her as a friend.
Why are your eyes shaped like hearts?
Allergies.
Once we get the Galderstones...
What can the Galderstones actually do?
If you're holding one, any spell you cast gets a big power boost.
Whoa.
Sorry, doesn't do squat for illusions. Can't enhance what's not actually there. I know that.
Hold up, guys.
I'm not as cool as you think.
Baby, are you coming for the ride?
like other girls. When I get married and I'm walking down the aisle, you're not going to hear that Here Comes Bride music. No, you're going to hear this. I want to go to Hogwarts just like
Voldemort. Being around my trees, they're green, nights are quiet. I look forward to seeing it again.
You know what's funny? I was bullied in school. The kids would all point and stare. They'd say, you like music, that's not very cool. You've got hairy arms. And also, you're a lesbian and a witch!